Look, guys.
Hey, I don't give consent.
I'm cutting my son's hair. I'm not a hairdresser, but I can cut. Right?
Cut it already.
My kids trust me, not they don't trust in the salon. Right, boo boo.
Hey, you broke the thingy.
Where?
The thingy. It's falling off. No, stop.
Oh.
I don't know what this is called.
Cape.
No.
Get away!
Your cape.
No, capes don't go forward.
Hey there. Gosh,
stay away.
You're so thick. How long ago was the last time?
In a month.
A month?
I think.
Saying cut his hair, but he's scared at the same time. Right?
Oh, yes, another person for me. Thank you.
What did you want to win?
He's playing Xbox.
Why are you talking a lot?
Because he has a big mouth. Just like you.
Silly. It's a straight to your body. That's it? Did they use number 3 in the top?
I don't know. What was it looking? I thought you'd do number 1 and then 2.
I'd do 3 first.
Taro, but they're closed on Sundays, right?
Yeah. I thought you were saying, I thought we were going to go eat the place.
What did they? I don't know. I didn't believe it.
Don't you always say it and not doing it, right? You notice?
No, they're just joking. I thought we were all joking. I don't expect this to go out. Especially because it's Sunday, and Jalen has school, Daddy has work.
No, we're just here. I mean,
okay, so when are you guys on vacation? Or Christmas break? Whatever.
Whoa!
Till finish. What do you think, guys? Is it professional?
No!
Nice!
Okay, let me go.
Hello, I got next head. All right. This is number 2 head. Is it Vivi? Head number 2? Whoa. Is this head number 2? Oh my god, your hair is so thick. That noise? I see your front. The baby's gonna be a teenager soon. Hello. Wait. Hi. Very busy haircutting day today. Right, baby? All right, I used number one. Then we're gonna trim it. Wait, don't move. Don't move, just number one, okay? Well, you're crossing, sign you didn't want to cross. Hit down a little bit. So we can see if there's a line. Did help.
Help! She said she's gonna cut me.
Look up. Good. Now we gotta do a trim. You're almost done?
I cannot predict the future. What if an airplane crashes on us?
Alright, don't move. This is trim. My husband needs a haircut, but he doesn't trust me. He goes to the salon. He spends money. Right, baby?
I should have went to them.
You should have went to them?
Mm.
You can spend money, then free. What happened? Ticklish? Hey, don't move! Hit him. Hit down! You're gonna be crooked. Oh my gosh. Don't move. Stop laughing. My gosh. Hi. Hello, hello. What do you think, guys? Nice haircut.
Bald haircut.
You like it?